Yo. Hey, man, it's great. How do you do that? Muscle Monster Energy Shake. Robert. I think it's pretty well the same 18 years old and older. 158 caffeine. We're gonna shoot off the prayers indeed. South Korea, North Korea, tensions, Malaysia, this airplane, Russia, Ukraine, tensions, Israel, Palestine, tensions. Shootings, United States, all around the world, Iraq, Syria, Afghanistan, old Middle East, our soldiers from veterans and troops down there, and all the above, wounded. The caffeine chick won. Her family, dude, Tammy, her aunt, with a leg, so. And then they promised Mary Jane indeed, you know. Saturday, Sunday, you know, feeding tube and hospice and stuff like that, so I know that about it. You know, then emotes, rest emotes, sisters, two nieces, mom, grandparents, yeah. So there you go, let's drink less. See what about this 4 ounce box? Man, tastes like a strawberry shake. That might be my favorite one. Man, that's good. That's the thing, caffeine chick one, she might like that. She loved herself a long time with strawberry. So. Let's go for it. Let's do what we need to do. So, no doubt about it. I don't know. Old sister, you know, Friday, well, Lord, clinic, by the hospital and stuff that you know to do. We went to paperwork and stuff that I knew how to do. So, that's what I did. I had a doctor. You know, called me Joy, just kind of a mother. That's what we're shooting for. That's good and all of up, so no drinking, tons of water and cranberry juice and stuff like that. So we went down there, more paperwork, fine. Two flu shots. So good. So here we go, three times. Monday, two times I've been, and three times. So different doctor and all of up. But it was the greatest. Doctor appointment all about a little UTI, but game changers and everything all above. So we went down there, you know. And so CVS took forever, you know. I'm like my medical card, birthday and stuff. And it's like, oh, took forever, you know. And that person else, you know, the medicine and everything. Burger King ridiculous, I have to wait. No, what's that? I need to use some sauce and have it. It's broke. No reason, right? Don't worry about that. I'm not gonna get that. I probably not eat that. I get rodeo burger, rodeo chicken, extra large cheeseburger. I don't know. Caffeine chicken one and I. Onions are undecided. But I got 5-piece. Honey barbecue. Yeah. Gabby Jim one got take a big king. Almost. My older sister made sure she had it. It's like a skip case report orange free. Oh, in that area. Good. We got large, been doing that. And I got some cinnamon rolls, some bone. Two of them. A huge. I guess getting ready before it kicked. Oh, so amazing. So we went back to Port Illinois, you know what I'm doing. credit card not working, trying to figure that out, and work indeed. So, as you tell, use that lead card. I got $14 and some change. So, we got some food. We had, man, we had Wings of Taco, Wings of Taco Bell. Not Taco Bell, Mr. Taco Bell and all that other Bruce, same place in the world. Had that. Then, you know, Kathy, I love that. It's scary, but I wanna check it out. But, you know, Dairy Queen, you know, dude. She got a large strawberry lemonade smoothie. That's a good one. Vanilla, I have vanilla Coke. I got a waffle and a waffle cone. It's more Blizzard. Dip. Man, this kick country boy kick ass. Ah, incredible. Amazing. Probably should have got that. I'm trying some sticky, but it was okay. You know, they had all kinds of stuff. Prices on the JFL, I mean, all kinds of stuff. They had soda kick. Warm Crest Soda, 7-Up, A&W, Root Beer Float, Mississippi Mud Flakes, all kinds of stuff. It's amazing. We're gonna go there this week and we're gonna get naked fruit juice. You know, you got a green machine, blue machine, mango, maybe mango peach, all that. It's like, or as it said, oh yeah, better than being all that. Okay. Let's do it. And they had the bean, lean, black cherry, and cherry energy drinks. I see all the time on Amazon. I guess the healthy ones, because ginger and all involved. So, but they do have 120 caffeine. So, oh yeah. So we got that. You know, we got roast potatoes and carrots and wine rolls. Amazing. We got deli meats, meats indeed. All kinds of good stuff. All kinds of good stuff. It's gonna be incredible. I'm hungry, man. This is the best TV dinners out there. Chicken nuggets, pickles, bananas, apples, grapes, you know, guacamole dip. That is incredible stuff indeed. Say she would like that. So yeah. And American Got Talent auditions are over. And we got Vegas. I think it's Vegas coming up. So check that out. America Got Talent Tuesday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. We got those from ABC Family Monday, which will be at the same time. She likes Chasing Life. I don't care, she got the decision coming up shortly. She's gonna be like, what am I gonna do? Am I gonna do Young and Hungry and Mr. Girl 7-7-3 on ABC Family? Or am I gonna do So You Think Dance on Fox 7 or Dave Venable in the Kitchen with Dave Venable QVC at 7 and 9 o'clock? You know, we have Duck Dynasty KV, Dave Simone, SMO. But you can watch all the stuff in on ABC Family, right? ABC Family. You know, 11 o'clock, like Chasing Life she does Tuesday. You know, and the one we're looking for. She's loving Degrassi, loving that. We're watching some Scary Movie 1. I don't know what happened to that movie. Z. That's some balls in a bottle. They didn't have Monster Dub Edition, original, regular, but got either Monster Energy Grill. They couldn't believe it, man. How expensive. That is the most expensive energy drink on the market. You got Jason from Screaming Energy Drinks. Even he knows it. Everybody knows it. It's expensive as fuck. But it said, New York, no drinks. Same old same old. It's like, what? That's awesome. I get to do this. I didn't even put that on this. That's all the other thing. Favorite Monster Energy Drink? That's a badass energy drink. Do it. We got balls in the bottle. Yep. But I didn't do them like wine, champagne, and saints, you know. I didn't need one bottle either. Person said, you get drunk. I'm going to try apple juice. Oh, yeah. I'm excited about that. It's going to be close. I'm going to wine and jam today. Sparkling water. Yeah. The United States, they are gone. So we got... Yeah, Brazil versus... Colombia, France, and Germany. Wow. Epic matchups. I think it's... Costa Rica, I don't know if they play Argentina or Netherlands. People say Netherlands would be the big favorite, but, you know. Argentina, maybe. But you got France, Germany, you got Brazil, and Colombia. Yeah. So YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Prime message. Comment down below who you think is going to win. And it's like Derek went out of the trivia about that. I knew Brazil, you know, it was like Brazil and Mexico, you know. And it was Brazil 5. You know. Who won the most World Cups and how many? And Brazil, you know, they had to answer the different trivia question on something like that. Brazil, number 5. You know, number 5. You know. It's like that, you know. Who is gonna take? You know, France is good, Germany is good, Bombay is good. I ain't got the playboy dancing, have the most. I don't know if he's out or something. Yeah, that he's bad. He kick ass. He playboy, man. Who's that? Dancing is going to have the most. He pissed. Colombia, you know, they have a bad rep, but man, I'm winning that. That'd be cool. Man, I don't care, you know. I knew United States of America was going to do it. Belgium being, yeah, that'd be another team, you know. You know, harder team might be playing Belgium. That's the same, you know. It's like Netherlands, you know. They almost beat Spain, but Spain beat them. Spain out now. Netherlands, say, we got. But you got France, they won one time. Brazil, obvious, you know, the most five. You got Colombia, good, you got that play, but, you know, there's a lot of reasons. And, I bet Germany won. Germany's always good. But man, you know, I don't know what the other matchups, but Germany, France, Brazil, and Colombia, them are going to be epic, badasses matches. That's like the World Cup right there. You know, the winner, win the World Cup. Speaking of sports, playing the baseball, the best baseball game of all time, indeed. All-Star Baseball 2005 claimed sports PlayStation 2. Yeah, that can get anybody. You know, you got creative players, trade all that. It's beautiful. It's lovely. It's the best. True, you know, Mexico City, Mexico Midnight. Yeah, it gotta be Mexico. But St. Louis Cardinals, they did a bad injury with Reggie Sanders. 8 to 12 months. We won the series, but what was too late. Playing Chicago Cup. Now, we'll calm down here. You know, I don't know about real life. But it will be St. Louis Cardinals, Chicago Cubs. 7 games. The winner going to win the division, then the wild card. But it will be 7 games. The winner of that will go to the World Series and win the World Series. Chicago Cubs, they are awesome on this game. I wouldn't be surprised, you know. They sweep. Lucky if we do 2-1 and won the series against St. Louis Cardinals. But that's the same. Even game one, I think they didn't put Scott Rowland and Jim Adams. Game two, they did. Boom, boom, bada bina. Game three, not meant to be. But that's the thing. They got to use Scott Rowland and Jim Adams. Great starting pitcher and a great bullpen. It's like the Chicago Cubs, same thing. So. And I wonder what's going to happen at Reggie Sanders. 8 to 12 months. It's like Wes Millman, the Millman, you know, preseason pre-training. You know, was able to play that as a season, you know. Hopefully, surely he will be back, and they're going to be good. It's going to be a great learning experience for everybody and all of them. So, check that out. That's going to be all. The chart. And I'm in a rush. I don't see what I can do. See how I can play with that. I'm at 8 minutes. Maybe I can deal with it. True that they. Muscle Monster energy shakes, they're good or whatever, but not whatever, you know, not epic. The Uber Monster energy brew, I understand it, it's not overrated. This is they brew it, it's incredible. Like people will smell it and drink, do whatever. Yeah, we do. I said they don't touch it. So that is, I understand that is one of the greatest energy drinks. One of my favorites. Energy drinks and monsters. You know, this is Monster. And you have balls in a bottle. MTD, you know about it. But MTD, you got to try it. Even Monster Energy Brew, need to try it. And you got a little bit of MTD. You know the balls in the bottom. Yeah, doing the splits for you, FTD. Ah. Oh, that would hurt. We need 911. This is it. Oh, yeah. That's gonna be crazy. Like the caffeine, you know. Okay. But this is incredible. I love it. I love all of them. Well, too bad. Geek beer group and all that. My favorite. But that's a good one. It can't go wrong with classic. Cannot go wrong without my own coffee. We have stories. The greatest stories people know. Epic, legend, and episode. And all it up. So yeah. There it goes. So I'm going to put in fridge. That second fridge. I will get canned too. I'll get canned. Should get the ball glass. 24 hours too. But you got a lot of cans. A lot of cans up here, so. But yeah. But I will get nice charred citrus. Oh yeah. Full. Oh, no. So, be back after the commercial break, so it will be hours and hours. Hopefully good, but you know, good. But you never know. Maybe so, but I doubt it. That'll be tomorrow, people like, well, it'd be good recovering all their blood. As the doctor said, it'd be, you know, they'll dehydrate. It's like, I'm a grandma, you know, cup, one a little bitty, I don't know, they should go out and go, drinking. It's like back in the day, you know, I drink all kinds of stuff, you know. But, you know. But that's the same, you know. It's like, you know, stores, you know, I always drink, you know, sodas, you know. When we have fun carnivals or fair or whatever at the place at home, place at the school, grade school, that was awesome, you know, big. But I always get sodas, you know. And I was always drinking something, you know. Not much of water, but I did drink water indeed, you know, we're doing a track, you know. You know, I got either Gatorade or Powerade. And I'm not much of the water, you know. The MTD and all the above, you know, bottle of water, boom. You know, energy drinks, you know, was, you know, 2004, 2005, I was getting all that, and then I drank a lot. Ah! It was crazy. The show begins. So, yeah. The sodas all the time. I have my alcohol face, you know, we do. Always do, you know, water and food and sleep. Like, MTD and another crazy stuff. When I went down and, you know, my brother's good, you know, food and water, and I could, like, party and love and that type of water, you know. Yeah. I don't get it. But that's the same, you know. Times like that, you know, I don't drink. Probably more of a dehydrate thing in the summertime. But it's fall now, you know. That's 75. But got to go. Be back in hours. 10 30, 11 months, honey. Right around 10. I don't know. We'll see. Hopefully I will be back. I'll probably be back tomorrow. Probably we're checking out even Monster Energy Brew. See about that? Could be balls in a bottle. Let's stay tuned. Lots of charged citrus, I don't know. Should've got it, but not meant to be. I'm gonna see if my dad can get the bottle. I should've picked up the can for Illinois Hucks. Not meant to be. But, I gotta get them. Alright, see you guys in a few hours. It's commercial break. Yeah. But, then again, yeah. They just skipped out. I don't know, people, they want to deal with. But yeah, no, that's what YouTube about. See you in a few hours. Yo, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Back in action. So good. 11:09. Can you check one watching? Hungry and Young and Hungry on ABC Family. And Mystery Girls. So, I think maybe Emily Osmond or something like that. What? That's not church. Okay. Fans don't work it. You know, Hannah Montana. Then you got Corey Spelling.
yellow for 902. So, at St. Miley, sorry, it's 21, 22. And then, yeah, on the Oswald, gotta be 21, because, you know, they do, you know, drink and stuff like that. You know. Just drunk, pretend, not real, but still, people that fit, you know, underage. Like, yeah. And, like here, you know, had a bra. You know, just bra, a skirt, and pretty well a big bit. But now, you know, 21, 22, bitches be crazy. But point of pretty hope, wish, and dream. Pray, hope, wish, dream. For my older sister, you know. Went to the ER. Horrible earache. Oh, man. That's awful. I'm gonna come right here to the box. Let's go box office. We're gonna go headlines. Okay, box office indeed. Let's go number 10. Number 10 is Chef. Number 9 is Xmas, Day of Future Past 2 in 3D. Number 8, The Fault in Our Stars. 7, Edge of Tomorrow 2 in 3D. 6, Jersey Boys. M-A-L-E-F-I-C-E-N-T. Sleeping Beauty 2 in 3D. 4, Think Like a Man 2. 3, How to Train Your Dragon. 2 and 3D. Number 2, 22 Jump Streets. Number 1, Transformer, Age of Extinction. Transformer 4. There you go, we're gonna go with headlines. Can very soon. It's like MPD, I'm not playing. That's not, you know, the best connection out there, no one. I'm like Captain Chicken Woman with her laptop. You know, everything's ain't going good, but here, it's not working. We're working very, very slow. New suspects, 12 declare incompetent. Dr. Girls is not fit to stand trial. Feds try to scare it. Migrates away. New York lightning strike caught on camera. Oh, Buzz Duck. Star reveal why wife is in show. Uncle Cy's wife is alone. Oh no. Threatened coast. Ukraine hit 100 rebel sites. We'll play chicken area. Happy Jib, won't you want to watch Saint? So you can Saint. What do you think you can dance? On Fox. Live show, so. I'll watch a little of Dave Venable on QVC in the kitchen of Dave Venable. Watch a little Duck Dynasty and Big Simone. So yeah. Thank you. been working. That's not helpful, so what do you do on that? This ain't my... On the laptop, anyway, it might be good now. No. So we're watching that and stuff, that, you know. Could be some tropical storm or hurricane coming up, you know. For the East Coast, could be, you know. Up Florida, North Carolina, to the upper Massachusetts, so crazy indeed. So 4th July, so YouTube is on YouTube, man. I see planes. So send me a PM Prime message, comment down below what your plans are for 4th July. Try to do a water show. A big bottle of water and drank them, you know, and stuff like that. What we can roll the sister. We're gonna go to Priceless for Illinois. Get the Nick approved fruit naked drink. Fruit drink. Got green machine, blue machine, banana one, a mango one. Yeah. I'm gonna get the Bean or Blaine healthy energy drinks, 120 caffeine, 18 years old and older, ginger healthy, I'll do black cherry, cherry salt. Yeah, that's awesome. Like that. So what? Go with the weather. The weather, no weather, no weather. Yeah. I can't get out of here too. Probably not. Hopefully we can't provide you with the weather, but this is a locals. Oh no way. Clay City for Xena, Reiner, Noble, Omni, Lutheran, North, Clay, Xena, Fairfield, Mattoon, FEM, Charleston, Carbondale. That's basic. So, 63, call it 63, dew point 54, humidity 74%, pressure is 30.7 inches, so we're going to go right here. Could be 58, mostly cloudy. Then we got Thursday, high 75, low 55, mostly sunny. Friday will be high 80, low 58, sunny. Saturday will be high 82, low 63, sunny. Sunday will be high 85, low 68, partly cloudy. Then Monday will be high 88, low 71, 30% chance of storm. Tuesday, 98, low 70, 30 precision. So there we go. That's location sparks, low, I'm gonna go with palm, low, medium grass. 19, and SORREL/DOC. Today's condition, the pollen level for surgery will be falling in a low range. That's really the pollen level is caused in part by pollen temperature rising. So we have that. We're going to go details. Yeah, mold all my parts. And that was bad because of the stump. It did work yesterday. Blaze, you did. Oh my, first CD, listen to that. Finish up emo. I like game mode. Turn off MM. Relapse. And then I'm relapsed before. So, did that. And people are scared to death of Isaac, you know. Not, you know, in our country, but coming from overseas. And then they set up Africa countries, you know. You got Sudan, Somalia, Algeria, Nigeria. We have Egypt, Pakistan, Yemen, Iraq, Iran, Syria, Afghanistan. Pakistan, Palestine, Libya, Iberia, Morocco, Czech Republic. I was gonna say, why would they do, you know, any help then? Yep, I'm praying, wishing, hoping, dreaming that it wasn't, you know, the right thing, but, you know, I don't know. It's like me, I don't trust them, you know. I don't give a damn, I don't give a fuck. It's like, what's going on with Israel, Palestine? I was confused. I don't know, Palestine or the Hamas did that, kill a teenager? No. I don't know. They did. Or Israel is really good. Same they did it. Because either Palestine or Hamas killed three Israelis, Israel Jewish teenagers, and I guess Israel Jewish, they did the same. It's like, what? For real? Man, to make them so pissed. And they're gonna be high on all that. It's like, huh? Jeez. You know, the leader of Isaac, he wanna do bigger terror attacks than his hero, Osama bin Laden, than Al Qaeda. And Israel do that? Looks bad. And one saying gas and oil is gonna go straight to the roof. With all the prices. That just make them so mad, because they hate Israel. They hate Israel. Jewish. So much, so bad. It's crazy, it's fucked up. Really shiny. I don't want to do that, you know. It's just my Chinese. Who was gonna do that, you know? You know, we did, you know, Burger King and stuff like that, you know. But, you know, was, you know, Chinese to go, us Chinese, you know, all that stuff that, you know, do. You know. Provide Chinese for Illinois. Real wants to try sushi. If you know what's about that. Purge 2. I gotta watch the first one. Don't wanna watch that. Speaking of that, man, we got August. We got Sin City. I'm sure that'd say 2, but it's a prequel on our own book. Let's see first. Can't be too more excited about new Ninja Turtles. Step Up, she haven't seen the newest one, gotta do all them. Step Up, Happy Christmas, you know. She love Christmas and Christmas movies and stuff like that. And that's pretty much it. This Guardian of the Galaxy. I look kind of cool and interesting and awesome and epic and interesting. So, yeah. That'd be... So what movies? YouTube is new to go on, what? The movies you look for, the fall movie. Hobbit will be in the fall. Hunger Games, so November, October, yeah. So send me a PM private message, comment down below. Me, send the city in August. Purge 2, that might be good, you know, I don't know. But Sin City, we all know. Hobbit, yeah, send us in September. Playing my hockey. One. Gave up 3 of 4. You know. Here, you know, winning big, now it'll win. Trying to get a shout out. You know. Good movie. Heaven's not in. Bad Lord probably good hits. What's going on? Yeah. So YouTubers in need to lend Muscle Monster Energy Drink Shakes. What's your favorite? In the opinion, message in the comment down below. We have peanut butter, cup, chocolate, vanilla, coffee, and now strawberry. And they're okay, you know, good and all that stuff that you have to do. You know, maybe my favorite could be coffee, but I like all that. At least probably vanilla, peanut butter, kind of, you know. Not too bad. I'm my favorite monster. Love health and all that. But I love Monster Dub Edition, the original regular. One of my favorites. And yeah, I love the Mad Dog and the Baller too. Then we have Monster, we have Uber Monster Energy Brew. Incredible. Then the M3, a little bottle. Awesome. Java Monsters and Coffees are incredible. I'm gonna try to find that new rare one and all that in the yellow can. I was saying there's all kinds of 7-Elevens. I don't know why I couldn't find Red Bull Yellow Can Summer Edition. That's probably either pineapple, coconut, or lime. Well, there's a lot of pineapple and grapefruit, the nozzles and the chronic. Which are amazing. So yeah. So what's up? What's going on? We got all kinds of, we got asparagus, we see that cooking and Food Network, we don't have a cooking channel anymore, we don't have a Cinemax, and HBO, so, see them cook on the mushroom did catch it, one like that, with the bacon grill, is like that, and sugar balls, or bobs, or whatever, how it would feel, it's a big deal. And you got Amazon. So YouTubers are new to blend. If you know about add-on stuff, you got cocaine energy drink, from mild to spicy, the red and blue, the single can, but it's add-on. Well, you know, you can't just have that. I guess you got to add an item or whatever, however. What the fuck? Stupid. Oh, I want them. I want to try health potion, blood, that'd be good. I'm not spasmodic, but then again, Ohio, the gathering. You know, funeral and visitation and you know, big memorial. Mary Jane be coming up in Ohio. It's gonna be interesting now, man, that's for sure. But no doubt about it. We got the review lab, the review spot, Backhoe Junkie Guys Energy Drink, MTD, KBD Productions, or whatever, however. Let's go to him. We got All for Taste. I think it's working better. KBD Productions, TD. Excuse me if I apologize. Yeah, we went to Mark 21, they had char, citrus, just can. Should've got it, but then I got caffeine chicken one, Mountain Dew chart, all up. And full star red berry, so love them, they're regular dealio of, you know, yeah, Mountain Dew. Did drink one, I wish I loved them.
probably fuck one for reason. So try this. But 158 caffeine, 18 years old and older. But it's okay, spending all this up today, you know, dude. I done them all. But like I said, my favorites are my favorites. I got her balls in a bottle. And Ibram Monster Energy Brew just in case. Two all be cold and ready to go. But I will do balls in a bottle. And when I get that done, so don't miss out on that. That's always a good time. It's the most expensive energy drink. That's well worth it. Awesome. What would Rudy eat? Come on now. He did that. All for taste, didn't it? All for taste did. Well, it's charred citrus. But the review lab did the green one, not the new one. So let's do an all for taste Uber Monster Energy Brew. Balls in the bottle. The review lab, but you need to do these and Uber Monster Energy Brew. What would Rudy? He did. Review spot. So yeah. Local junkie, energy drink. And MTB. This might be kind of good, same for Madman Ward. Yeah, buddies. I want to get that really good. And silverware. Not silverware. Ah. Crazy. But I am temping up about to fight. Give it to me. It's so good like that. So awesome, but that'll be okay though. Yeah. So, be okay. I'm fine indeed. So, yeah. You know, cafeteria, we want to go Taco Bell for breakfast. Tell the breakfast stuff. And she going to get her AM Crunchwrap steak deal. Me, I got tons of stuff to try. She loved the salmon. They're really good. I think she wanna try vanilla root beer flute. I wanna see if they had that Sagrita Blast. Well, we did Ball Blast on that. But then again, we're gonna keep do parts and keep continuing as long as we can do it. With a nice charred citrus bottle. Might do it with, you know, a can. It's so good, but then again, it's full of the bottle. Oh, full throttle. I might do that with Uber Monster Energy Brew in bottles in the bottle. That's the same, mate. Keep it pure whole. Awesome. Yeah. But I do this like, yep, yeah. I don't know. Okay. And he's overrated. No. You got even the Nas, like Power Get Gatorade. Yeah. But you gotta be in a mindset, but the Monster Healthy ones, the Absolute Zero and Ultra Blue and Red, White and all that. And you have the Rock Stars and Sparkling Energy Water and all that stuff like that. Yeah. Not the Rock Star Waters, nasty. Them are
I want to give 2 thumbs up for that. But this, I get hit on them. Java Monster, love it. Full Throttle Coffee, love it. The new coffee, CBS coffee energy drink's amazing. The Throttle, of course, Rockstar is horrible. Killer Buzz, they deliver. Oh, looks like the review lab is big loss. Oh my god, he's doing all the Killer Buzz. I'm getting them cheap online, I mean. They probably do, you know. Look like he's doing all that, you know, just one by one. Yeah, coffee, you know, that's in a coffee. I say they nailed it, you know. Ever seen the next big thing, you know. And he got, you know, he might like a few, not really feeling a dick and all of that. Then he got Jason Brown, screaming energy drinks, you know. Not a fan, period. But I am, you know. I love you, man. You got Mongol Surge. I wonder what happened to that website, you know. It's all gone, like, boof. What? Man, that part of the problem. I don't know why that'd be part of the problem. I think kind of. I did. Mistake of energy drinks and all that. That problem. I thought that was a legit website, you know. Guess not meant to be. I think Killer Buzz is the next real thing. That's my opinion, but guess not. I'm just saying, YouTubers and YouTube ones, send me a PM promise. Comment down below. It's like the I do want to hear from Jason, Screaming Energy Drinks, the Review Lab, Backo Junkie, Rise Energy Drink, MTB. And then we have, what would a Rudy eat? Review spot. What is the real deal of energy drink? Energy drink on. Let your boy know how. I want to know these. But we need a queen. We need a female. PSM. Because we see all these guys. You know, we need a female. Obvious. Gotta be 18 years old and older. Obvious, man. These are not for 17 years old and under, man. Yeah. Obvious, you know. Being 18 years old and older. We need a queen. You know, we got guys and stuff like that, man. You know, I don't know. I don't know what they call them. Sausage Fest. Feast or whatever. MTD, Tell me what that's saying. That's the same, man. And then again, it's like that. It's like, wow. That's the same, man. But Kathy Chick, why don't you, you know, true that, you know, her name is like that, you know, you do. But then, you know, maybe it's beginning, then it was cooking show. But, you know, there gotta be, you know, 18 years old and older, queen of energy drinks, female of energy drinks, and do this on all of them. Yeah, Aunt Teresa, but then again, you know, I have female means, that's how you know. Yeah. That, no. So let's challenge that. Well, I was saying I want to hear about that, but then, you know, they're the experts and games and stuff like that, you know, do all this and stuff like that and all that stuff like that. You know, then they could find 18-year-old theme and all that, and we could do a contest or whatever. Incredible, because, you know, that'd be innovator and something new and different for YouTube and Google and all that stuff like that. Oh yeah. Really not much of it, man. Few I know. Yeah, caffeine chip one. And yeah, this sister did, but I didn't drink much any of that stuff. Jones, Moo, that's the same, you know. Not much female. Wow. That's the same. That'd be a something. I mean, that's what you need. That'd be awesome, you know. Female, 18 years old, you know, queen of energy drinks and all this and stuff like that. You know, like myself, the review lot, the review spot. You guys, energy drink, Backo Junkie, MTV. You know. There's many people. You got KBD Productions. And you got All for Taste. That's the same, you know. I'm just wondering about that. That's crazy. That'd be something. But, well, man, sucker. But, you know. So, there we go. Worst show ever. But, tomorrow, that's good. If can on all of that, that'd be a killer show. Uber Monster Energy Drink. I'll be part of the parts and the balls. One, we're going to do all that series and stuff like that. Piss people off. That's insane, you know. Female, 18 years old and all the above, you know, the queen and the female, the voice of energy drink. I would rip them off like this, like, that, beat that. I'd be like, you know. Just like that, you know. I gotta have them. I had a perfect QB season. I need that, you know. I don't know why they're gonna. It's a pain in the ass. It's probably be a beat that. You know, I'd be like, oh man, that'd be bad ass. That'd be epic. Life changing. So that'd be amazing. Cause that's the same, you see all that. That's all guys, all males, all guys and males. And then again, kind of wonder, it's like, you know. You know, all that discrimination and stuff, that ain't gonna do. That's the same, you know. We're all welcome. I welcome it, you know. I'm in shock and spread that's fucking, you know. You look at it, you know. It's really not a. Not a female saint. Not a woman saint. I don't know. That would be awesome. That'd be incredible on YouTube and Google. Let's try to hook that up someone, but oh well, I'm done. Worst show ever, you know we do. So this is Monster Muscle Energy Drink Shake Strawberry. 158 caffeine, 18 years old and older. Got a 4 Illinois books. So saying to kubasagoogle.com, youtube.com, total 4 YouTubers and YouTube land. My God, you're biblical people. Good heaven. My family, my friends, Kathy June1 and her family. Everybody have a great day, night, week, and all the above. Be careful. Summer. Yeah, 2014. Fall coming up, the winter months, and you have your 4th of July. Have a happy 4th of July. Be safe, be careful, be vigilant, know your surroundings. So we got Hurricane D. That's the same, you know. Listen to everybody, so it's, you know, lifeguards, coast guards, everybody, you know, listen to everybody. If you need to evacuate, evacuate. Tornadoes could pop up and stuff like that. Basement, if not get a storm shelter, build them by the professionals. Blah, blah, blah. You got your locals, indeed, do that, you know. They got Wind. They provide the Weather Channel, Dish with Weather Channel. They got Samsung, Duals at this app. Only Illinois for seller. No, seller one. I mean, and I got Weatherbug Elite on Google Play, my app store, for $2.99. They don't have any more. You just have Weatherbug free. Don't get whatever app is. You got all that. All the apps. Yeah, all the devices. And locals the same ones. 2, 4, 5, 11. That's the next thing is Water Ready. We got Halo DVC. There we go. So there we go, and yeah. Alrighty, indeed. So there we go. They got fires in California. Man. A lot of bad stuff out. Droughts and stuff like that. It's a different song, but maybe it's gonna pick up a little later. So there we go, indeed. Should be back tomorrow. Who knows? So check that out. Uber Monster Energy Brew. That's gonna be epic. Caffeine, I don't know. You probably don't want to know. That's probably crazy. So all right. Everybody have a great day, night, week, weekend, 4th of July, all of the above. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. Yeah, pretty well. Love you, good night. So, good night, good morning. Bye. See you guys tomorrow, and later on today. See you. Peace. Bye. I'm out.